Alright, I'm gonna run 6-3 today, okay? Sorry, 3-6. No, 1-5-6-8-3-4. Yeah. 150 all the way to the left. All right. What is the strategy? You're gonna yellow or red? Yeah, okay. How much fuel that you're taking? 3.2, 3.7. Right. Can we go out? Medium. I'll give you the tow, okay? Yeah, same, bro. Yep, ready, let's go. Your teammate is on the hot lap. Okay, yeah, then I can follow you. Yeah. Yeah. What's your lap time, bro? Oh, sucks. We do the same. 127. Oh, minus 674. The beautiful toe. Is he joined the race? Okay. Yep, he joined. You need a tow? Let me know. Okay. Okay. Alrighty.
In the speed trap, 206.6 miles per hour. Is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent.
Yeah, you scared me, bro. Wow. Why Max is sending me invite again? These fast people is not qualifying UKD, McDuchess, Moreland Doctor, Chicken Cave. What happened to Aguapo? Okay, Chicken Cave is out. Only one guy I'm in the track, bro. Chicken Cave. Why these people are sending the invite, bro? Looks like the lobby's crashed. Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's go to the new lobby. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Yeah. That's true. I agree. Yep. Yeah, I joined, but let me select the car. So are we gonna start the qualifying again? No way. What the heck, dude? Oh yeah. You remember that TG Strom guy? The TTG Strom. No? Okay. No, he's not our lobby, but he used to. Last year. About DJ Williamson? Do you remember him? I don't see Pradeep. Why? Okay, yeah, thank you so much for letting me know. I'll also say I'm not going to participate. Why you started feel bored this game? Or you don't like the COS? Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go a little bit. Start. Ready up, ready up. Dude, these guys keep on asking, send me the voice chat. Yeah. I'm not gonna send, okay? Then what do you know? No, dude, it's okay. Let's leave. But tomorrow, nice. Wow, for vacation. Okay. No, even though if you select harder tire, you will see only the yellow tire. You'll not get the white tire. Is that what you're asking? Yeah. I always select the harder. But even if I select harder, I'm getting only the yellow tire. Hold on. Okay. Right, something a lot higher. Let me know when you're ready, okay? What? You're going out? Okay, yeah, I'll also watch some the race highlight.
To date, we know about 3,600 species of snakes, but only the king cobra can be considered a stranger among its kind. How did this happen? Let's find out.
Oh, no, yeah.
The king cobra is truly a unique
species. No, my son was watching my YouTube. I think that some videos is popping up in my YouTube. I'm just trying to watch.
It devours its own kind. And it doesn't even have to choose. Anything that doesn't have time to crawl away fast enough is good enough to eat. And by fast enough, I mean really fast. The cobra itself travels on land at about 3 miles per hour. Plus, it swims quite well. And here's what its typical bout with a beauty rat snake looks like. It's a snake with black and yellow scales. Look, the cobra seems to literally mesmerize its prey, then a sharp throw. It takes a few seconds for the poor rat snake to no longer be able to resist. All that remains is to swallow its prey. The cobra does this without chewing, in one piece. Thanks to its flexible jaws, it can even eat a creature many times the size of its head. Offer a king cobra a Big Mac, it'll swallow it without blinking an eye. Wait, can snakes even blink? And here's the other item on the cobra's menu, the black rat snake. It's slimmer, more grayish, but that doesn't matter. The cobra's gonna eat it anyway. Slowly. And with pleasure, without even waiting for the poison to work. You see, the victim continues to wriggle. Although the cobra has already begun to swallow it, it's literally eating it alive. It's simply impossible to escape from the king cobra. If it goes out hunting, it's sure to find its prey, no matter where it's hiding, even underground. Here's a cobra climbing into a burrow to dine on a spectacle snake. How did it even know there was someone down there? It's just an incredible and very frightening predator. And by the way, the spectacle snake is also a hell of a poisonous creature. Some researchers claim that 1 gram of its dried venom can kill 140 medium-sized dogs. What does the king cobra think about that? That's right, it don't care. Well, we've learned you can't hide from it underground. Maybe you could take shelter in the water. Nope, like I said, king cobras are pretty good at swimming short distances, and they'll certainly get in the water easily to get another spectacle snake. Cobras always get what they want. What's there to say? Even elephants are afraid of these snakes. And don't think that anything in the world, even harmless mice, scares them. Elephants just don't like mice because they're small and they're fast. With king cobras, it's a different story. The fact is that one poisonous bite is enough to kill an adult elephant, and I think elephants know that. And who would want to face a creature that can kill you without even breaking a sweat? But why are king cobras so dangerous? Well, nature just decided one day to create a species that terrifies everyone else. To get to the bottom of this, we first need to get a few things straight. There are several species of animals on our planet that are immune to poisons. These include mongooses. We've talked about them in an earlier video. Some hedgehogs, skunks, possums, and of course, honey badgers. Because they all hunt snakes, and in the process of evolution, they've simply managed to adapt to lethal bites. Some, like hedgehogs, have a lower immunity. At the same time, the honey badger's a real monster of the animal kingdom, capable, it seems, of killing and eating any snake it wants. There are also less obvious examples. For example, certain sea eels are immune to sea snake bites, and gophers in some parts of California can handle the bite of an adder. The evolution gave some gifts to king cobras as well. Their venom isn't considered the most dangerous in the world, and cobras haven't managed to become simply more venomous. But that didn't stop them from participating in an arms race with the rest of the venomous snakes. It turns out that to become the most dangerous snake on the planet, it's enough just to produce more neurotoxin.
1, 2, 3. Yep. Yeah, well, 7 people out in the track. Ready? Yeah. Yes, I'm tired. Okay. Go track, select, drive out. Okay. Engineer mode. Where are you, bro? Oh, I see you. Yeah. Do you need? Oh, we're good. Go, oh, what a beautiful, beautiful Tobro. But you have a very good straight line speed. What is your time? Yeah, same. 127.430. Oh my God. Thank you, bro. No. Yeah, better. Yeah. But Max gained good time. Yeah, because last time he was behind you and in front of me. Yeah. Best lap so far is a 27.4. No, I'm still P10. Hulse is on flying lap. Lamshin will be no. JJ no. My Dutch face will be. Don't worry. Vitek, I go up. Oh, Dutch face is gone. Retire from this. Bro. Yellow, yellow, red. Or yellow, white, red. Let's go do yellow, yellow, red, okay? Or you can do one stop white and red. Do you see the UK demon flag? Which country is that? Oh, Jamaica, okay. Are you gonna go again? Okay. I save the tire. Oh, nice. I got P11, free tile choice.
King cobras have so much of it that one bite is enough to kill 20 people in just a few minutes, or one elephant. But in a couple of hours, the venom of the king cobra affects the respiratory centers of the brain, causing respiratory arrest and heart failure. But that's not all. Its world is also completely immune to the venoms of other snakes it prefers to feed on. So what do we have? A huge poison. Because thankfully, they don't prey on humans or elephants. It seems to me that king cobras are willing to attack at any time, even if it's shortly after birth. It happened that someone gets lucky. Crocodile. What about all the other animals that cobras share territory with? I won't talk about mongooses, monkeys, or birds. Let's talk about really dangerous predators, the Bengal tiger. Now that commands respect. King cobras don't care. Usually big cats try to stay away from these snakes. So it is one of the many venomous snakes that live in the Philippines, and it's rightly feared and venomous as well. They usually don't meet, but if it...
Yeah. He's not at all happy. He's so... The podium talk, you know, he was like a very, very, very like pissed off. Half of the race should have been done by the time. We are so late today. Yep, I'm gonna go with the same strategy. Okay. Yep, yep. Yellow, white, let's go. Let's do it. Yeah, you can pass me, okay? I'm not gonna change the line. Okay, yeah. This chicken cave is sliding everywhere, dude. Guys. Good luck, mine. Yep, he might be angry. Dutch face is an asshole. Someone ring are broke. Who's that? Yours? Oh my goodness. Thank you. No, wait for safety car. Max, I passed Dutch face and I passed Max. I'm giving so much hard time to Death Race, dude. Death Race spoon, okay? Yeah, I am. But I'm not gonna go to the pit stop.
Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending.
a hot air.
In a second, they're on old mediums. Their tires are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:29.8.
Dude, I'm doing 18 laps, 19 laps in the yellow tire. Yeah. What do you think? Yeah. Yeah. He's trying to do the undercut. Dude, do you think we can? Okay, I'm doing same. Why? What did I do? Why my wing is changing? Oh my goodness. Cool. Who's tied, dude? Max is flying, dude. He's getting the DRS. Fuck, got P8, bro. Fuck, not able to get max. Two more lap, I'll get max. Oh. the McLaren. It's a boring race for you, right? I know. Especially this track and the Austria, the track. I mean, it's a kind of if something happened the first lap, that's it. It's a boring race. All right.